The song was written in the capital city, down there on North Campus, where I was last night. It's not much of a true story, really. It starts out true, that I did have a dream that I was physically a bottle of bourbon, trapped inside a refrigerator that was trapped inside a burning down house. Cue the psychologist that comes in and is like, well, you, sir, have some problems. So then after that, you know, I just had to kind of make it up. The couple next door was getting in a fight. I wrote them in the song. And then I hadn't really traveled over the Mississippi River around America at that time. So I just kind of imagined that I would give this song to Tom Waits. And I kind of wrote it from his point of view. Or a character that he would make up. And that's whatever you gotta do to finish the song, I say. Okay, the part about the drag queens is true, but we'll save that for another movie, okay?
Rowdy as this band is going to get tonight.